The three words that come to my mind are family, faith, and love.
Messy. We're not perfect.
Caring.
Tons of activities.
Our class is very lively.
All ages and stages of life. A non-judging environment where I could learn about and grow in Christ.
Every week it's something new.
It was perfect. I was grateful that the church had so many classes to choose from.
Well, we really enjoyed the group, the people. It's such a in a big church like this. This is a very friendly church, exceptionally friendly. But still, it's great to form up in smaller groups so that you get to know people on a more personal level. And this is really a nice group of people. We have come to know them as our friends.
And we also wanted a class that was going to be putting into practice the things that we learn in church. It's really the workshop for the sermons that we hear in the main sanctuary.
I think the neatest thing about our class is we have people from so many varied religious backgrounds. We have people who came to us from very strict Catholic upbringing, from very conservative Pentecostal upbringing, people who grew up not in the church at all. And we come in and we have our discussions and our debates and disagree and learn from each other, and then we all go out to lunch afterwards and laugh.
I think that God has opened my ears and allowed me to hear other people's opinions, and I think that it's been to my benefit.
And then sometimes we're a drop-in where someone might be interested in the particular book we're doing at that time and only come for that book and maybe not come back, and that's okay.
It's been really great because the church is so big and it's such a wonderful church to be a part of, but this way we're connected to some people at a more intimate level, and whenever we come to church we just really get to see those people and see them involved in all the different areas of church, so it really makes it feel much more like a church home, and just we have a great group of friends that we get to see whenever we go to church.
Has become much more than a great lesson and fellowship on Sunday, and it is like a second family to many of us in the group.
My Sunday school class is our extended family.
And we're there for each other in times of celebration and definitely in times of need.
Emotionally, you're not scared to say what you want to say. You know, the old slogan about we've laughed together and we've cried together, that's true. And you can emotionally let it out if you want to and not feel bad about it.
So there's always something different about it. That's what I like. It's open, lively discussion, and very friendly.
And so it's a really nice way to kick off the week.